William Lucas, the first black man to be elected to Wayne County Sheriff, has died. His family making the announcement yesterday, saying he died after being sick for the last 2 weeks. Lucas's career in public service spanned 35 years, working also as an FBI agent, Wayne County executive, and former Democrat who became a Republican Party nominee for Michigan's governor. He was 94.